we're excited to have Grace Emily Stark with us to talk about the important issue of parental involvement in teen decision-making, especially around sexual issues.
More dangerous, more serious consequences that may not be quite as common, but that are a bigger deal if they do happen.
Sure. Well, blood clots are not super uncommon. They're actually probably roughly as common as the depression and anxiety risk.
Seriously?
Well, for adult women, not so much teen women. So we have to kind of parse out the populations that we're talking about here. So if we're talking specifically about teens, the blood clots risk is definitely not as, I mean, it's there. We have plenty of stories from parents whose teen daughters, you know, drop dead in their driveway because they're on birth control. And it's really tragic when you hear that the parents had no idea that the daughter was on birth control and they only find out after, you know, an autopsy has been performed.